on aggregate, it stands at 3-2. Bruno Fernandes. This is looking threatening. Kukcu. And Martial. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And attempting the through ball. Oh, could be. There's the goal. And that should be the one that puts a seal on it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then he makes the finish look so easy, taking it around the goalkeeper before slotting it home. It's a lovely goal.